take a bath. They like bath water kind of warm. You know what I mean? Or room temperature is usually okay as long as it's warm enough. But the goldfish and the beta together, they have a special organ. It's called a labyrinth organ. And what that organ lets them do is it lets them be able to breathe air from the top of the water. So unlike other types of fish that have to have water moving, they have to have bubbles in their water, that's how they get their oxygen.